Hi, Coach Kelly. I've got a couple of questions here. First one is, in the first half, with 5:10 left to go, and then in the third quarter, with 4:47 left, you guys went ahead and created two very critical, massive turnovers. Discuss how that impacted the game.
Well, certainly anytime you take the football away, you create great energy and great momentum. And that's obviously big in a football game. Secondly, creating more opportunities for your offense. I don't know what's in front of me whether we do. Anytime you get a turnover and have an opportunity to turn those into points, they certainly make a huge difference in ball games. But momentum, stops, turnovers, things of that nature, obviously play a key role in the ultimate success of a football game.
Okay, and then my second question is, how moving forward to the Wake Forest game, and especially coming up in 2 weeks against Stanford, how are you going to turn those field goals into touchdowns?
As I mentioned earlier, I think we have to be executing a lot better. We're at a point right now from an offensive standpoint that we know who our players are going to be. We have to get them to execute better, play in and play out. Our offense is certainly capable of playing much better. And you're right. I mean, we can't be settling for field goals. There's going to be times when you're going to need a field goal here or there, but we've got to turn those into touchdowns when we get into to the white and the blue zone.
Thank you. Well, thanks a lot, Coach Kelly, and good luck next week.
Thank you.